Tornado tag rules as both sides face off in the ring.
Things promise to break down in a hurry, but the question is, which team is better prepared for the chaos?
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do. Devastating kick. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Shoulder vulnerable.
The power, the strength, the dominator.
Body cross.
Impressive reversal there. Paying it right back with a reversal. What a punch.
Suplex into the face buster.
That offense taking a toll on her.
And without the ability to tag out, she's going to have to find a way to turn the tide on her own.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Now we're going to get a little insult. Incoming! She's able to get out of the way. Oh, and that one scattered. She's got an answer for that. Countered it just in time. She shoulders down. This could be it.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Almost. Oh, two and a half.
Somehow, some way.
With the reversal. Finds the advantage up. She thinks she has it. Here we go. Still in, and will this be it? Shoulders up before two.
She is not down yet.
Quick exchange of counters there.
DDT delivers.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent. She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Brutality.
She's going up. Counter
up here.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Surviving against every other superstar in this match.